Hey folks, today I'm going to teach you an easy way to download all of the photos that you have stored in Google Photos and move them elsewhere, whether that's the Photos app on the Mac or somewhere else. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, and welcome to another short and sweet tutorial. If you've got a bunch of photos stored in Google Photos and you've been looking for an easy way to download all of them in one fell swoop, let me show you how to do it. All you have to do is head over to takeout.google.com. Here you will find a list of all of the data Google has associated with your account. Not gonna lie, it's a little scary. The first thing you need to do is to click here where it says deselect all. If you want to go through this list and remove other data at another time, that's not a bad idea. But for now, let's just focus on your photos. So let's now scroll down until we get to Google Photos. Now check this box and scroll all the way to the bottom of the page and click Next Step. There are a few ways that you can download the data. Personally, I prefer the option to receive a link by email, but here are the other options. Leave this setting the way it is so that it saves it as a zip file, and I recommend that you switch the file size to 50 gigabytes. After I click Create Export, it gives me an estimate as to when to expect that email. Now, I recorded this segment on February 18th, so when you go to do this, have the expectation that it may take a few days to receive that email. 2 magical days later, I received that email and was able to download my entire Google Photos library. Keep in mind, if you ever need help with organizing the photos on your Mac, that has quickly become my specialty. You can sign up for a 1-hour tech therapy session with me by visiting my website at techtalkamerica.com. Be sure to click the like button, and thanks for watching. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.